Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. This video is going to be just a little bit different than what I usually put here. When I sleep, I normally listen to like nature sounds, thunderstorm, things like that, and it kind of helps me relax and kind of sleep a little bit better. It only lasts for, you know, maybe an hour or two. But recently I came across a video where an iRacer decided to put his 3-hour endurance race as a video on YouTube, and for the purpose of listening to just the engine sounds. Right now, he, you know, there was the normal spotter calls and, you know, a little bit of him talking and different things like that, but for the most part it was the engine sounds. So that gave me the idea that that might be something that people want to watch. So here I am. This video is just me driving the GT3 Mustang and Silverstone Grand Prix Circuit. And I chose it just because it was the GT3 series combo at the time of this recording. I did 2 stints in this one, and so you'll hear the pit road entry and exit and for that stop. And I took full fuel and tires during that stop. So I think it lasted like 20 seconds or something like that. My plan is to record a new video each week based on the 2024 season 4 GT3 schedule. And I also have some other ideas for car and track combos in the future. But please feel free to comment below if you have other ideas for car and track combos that you'd like to see and hear and have me record. I'm not a great road racer, and my lap times are not the fastest. In fact, in this video, I actually spun the car once. I decided to keep that in here and pressed on, but if that ends up being too distracting for you, just let me know. If you find this video helpful, please give this a thumbs up. And if you like this and my other content, please consider subscribing. As of this recording, I'm sitting at about 356 subscribers, and your sub will certainly help me reach my goal of 500 by the end of the year. This video is about an hour long and hope you find it helpful. Whether you use it for sleeping, resting, or just providing some calming background music, whatever your reason, please enjoy. And now, 29 laps at Silverstone in the GT3 Mustang on iRacing. Take care, and I'll see you in the next one.